We're not done at the Shack for the ladies. First quarter by Shauna Washington. Polk spikes the ball away from Edison. Easy two, but Owens up double digits. Now the second good ball movement by the Express. Down to Polk, who kicks it back out to Essence Cowan. Three-pointer. Got that. Owens up 11. Third quarter. Davina Shelton taking her time. Going to go to the rack. Off glass and good. Owens up. Final quarter. Pennington to Polk to Kayla Ivey in the paint. And one. Owens gets the 83-59 win. So good night for the Express as they get the sweep out there at the Shack.